welcome to part 2 of Enchantress's Battle Simulator and Injustice 2, Legendary Edition.
What are you planning?
Nothing you would comprehend.
Try me, Mr. High and Mighty.
Begin.
Kind of fucked yourself up. Oh shit, no, I fucked myself over there. Ooh, I dodged that. No, I did not dodge that. I'm actually doing really well with it. Can't believe this. That's a lot of damage. Oh god, fuck. That's a lot of extra damage. Well, I could... Yep, I fucked this one up. Yep, fucked it. I was getting arrogant. Okay. Should not have gotten arrogant. There it is! Shit, tits. How many fucking fingers? I was off the floor. Oh my god, why didn't I just do this? I didn't get any health for that, fuck you. I deserved health for that. Wow! Oh, okay, he stole that one. This could be a fucking three-parter. Fuck off! Okay, now I'm getting angry.
I am perfection.
No, you're not. You look like Vision from the MCU got a new job. I don't mean that as a good thing. I actually don't really like where the MCU went. And people are giving me really bad shit for that opinion. I don't like what they did to Thanos. I don't like what the fuck they did to Hulk. Yes, Scientist Hulk was a thing. Professor Hulk was a thing. But the way they did him was just pathetic. Outright pathetic. Made of gamma radiation. Oh, he gets hit by gamma radiation. No, it heals him. I don't think he gives a shit about June. I'm surprised he landed. I landed that. It's like she's using Yellow Lantern energy. Nope, lost this one too. Yep, lost it. Wow, how was I doing so good at the beginning now just to turn completely shit? Oh good, that hit him. That hit him. Oh, come on! No. No. Thank you. Okay, this could be a three-parter just to finish off the cutscene. Yeah, will be.
When it comes to magic, even Brainiac has a lot to learn. He thought he could collect the power of the Enchantress, so I let him have it. And sure enough, the old witch ate him alive. It was over. Brainiac was beaten, but even more miraculously, the Enchantress was gone. After years of that witch beating on me, torturing me, corrupting me, I'm free. No more aliases, no evil alter egos. I can just be June Moon.
NetherRealm Studio.
I got my old job back at the design studio.
NetherRealm Studio.
I have a date this Friday. Piece by piece, I'm rebuilding my old life.
Thank you for watching Part 2 and seeing Part 3.